mega state. Alaska is a place where things begin and where they end. This state actually has an island on the other side of the international date line. Consequently, it literally has the beginning and ending of each day. Alaska has yesterday, today, and tomorrow within it. God says, tell my people to move forward, not back into yesterday.
Come on.
Something aborts you from moving into the new, and you slip back into the old pattern. Break the cycle.
Yes.
And move into the new. The Lord says, Alaska is the gateway of the nation to the Ancient of Days. God has given Alaska an assignment as a sentinel and a vanguard for North America. Alaska will open doors for the glory of the Lord to sweep through North America. From Alaska, the Spirit of God will fall, and your people will be sent to train prophets and intercessors. New cycles will begin in Alaska.